The January 6th hearings destroyed any narrative that it was anything but a violent insurrection. It destroyed any narrative that the people surrounding Trump actually thought he won in 2020. It's just proven they knew that Joe Biden won the 2020 election fairly. And yet, we have things like this. Patriot Freedom Project. I hope you will all tune in and support us in our efforts to let the country know our loved ones are innocent until proven guilty. Hashtag free the J6ers. Hashtag due process denied. So basically, a bunch of white people are dealing with the American justice system for an attempted insurrection. And we have the dumbest in Congress coming together to do a hearing. When there are real January 6th hearings that have destroyed all the narratives around... These are literally the last people clinging to it. I'm surprised Lauren Boebert isn't there, but she's dealing with her own controversy about being an escort, or I'm sure she'd probably find her way in this one too.